Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to us, everyone of us, playing Eagle Rising. No, not Eagle Rising.
The Lost Legion on the Rising Eagle mod.
Oh, the Eagle Rising mod. Oh, God, Whatever. So, unfortunately, I am having to say that we've had to remove a mod from this to get this to work. We've had to remove the diplomacy mod, so unfortunately, no cool diplomacy stuff anymore, which means we're probably going to get attacked by the Western Empire, because I feel like that's going to dumb them down a bit. The reason we've had to take the mod out is, unfortunately, best way to phrase this, unfortunately, there's just been some crashes and it's just not worked. So, the best way to proceed was to take out the mod in question that was causing the problems. They want to give it to me, sure, and then I'll just hand it out to someone who deserves it. And also, I apologize there was no part yesterday. I went out all day, and by the time I got home, I felt like absolute shit, and I just decided to sleep. And that was why I didn't do any. I slept like a fucking log. So let's give you that. There we go. So we're going to go do some damage to our Huzates. I know that we took quite a few losses against them, as our army is currently still bringing itself back up. We don't need any more use, that's good. Yeah, as you can see, the units are still deciding to pop in due to the textures and whatnot, as this is the first time obviously playing this again since I've come back from 2.9. So yeah, so hopefully we're going to be having some fun against the Kuzates. Fun is not a word I think we're going to have, and my other daughter is now 16 now. The good thing is the mod that allowed me to marry them is still working, so, you know, good for us. Because unfortunately, I'm going to take a few moments due to the fact that, yeah, I haven't obviously loaded in any textures because I was too busy trying to, you know, start the actual game to work. So I had a little bit more pressing matters. I'm going to get her intelligence up. As an apprentice, she's going to... Any stewardship on there? No. Then I will say socialize with other engineers, and you also get even more charm. That's not bad actually for us at all. Denik has escaped from Venezia. I don't care. We also own all of Italia. That's a beautiful thing. We also still own parts of UK due to the fact that giving up the UK right now would be just terribly not in our best interest, in my opinion. As we still don't really have enough, the Italian provinces just aren't good enough to hold our entire economy. Though we are making 25 grand a tick. That's, you know, lovely. We'd be making more money if these towns were not having to still finish building themselves, which is just absolutely abysmal. But now that we've taken we have taken all of Italy now with the inclusion of that, so we are very powerful. So I think the next goal is just to keep pushing down on the neck of the Kuzates. Billick the Swift leveled up. Cool, let's level you up. Billick, you are, oh, she's a she, I'm sorry. You are needing scouting. Oh no, you need that more. Divan, could you not have leveled up before I did everyone else? Like, fuck. Yeah, you need scouting more. Let's get that. Yeah, it doesn't look like we're going to get our troops back to full before we do our next siege, but that's okay. Yeah, right. Gonna get some more cavalry though, so we're gonna put ourselves up to 148 cavalry. So we just need two more cavalry and we are golden. Though it's not gonna matter because we're about to go siege anyway, so. And we are currently using our own armies right now. How are the clan tiers of everyone else doing? Got quite a few at clan tier 3 now. They'll get higher as they can, as quick as they can, but you know, let's not assume it's going to be a thing that just happens. The one thing I do need to know is how strong are the Kuzates right now? 9,000, so they're about half our strength, but that obviously includes all of their castles and fort keeps and that. That guy, yeah, he's coming. No, he's going to Jorgas Castle. If they go siege that, we may have an idea. How big are the armies? Okay, so two armies disappeared, which means there's probably a really big enemy army, or they just ran out of like stamina and decided to give up. Both those options are interesting, to say the least. Sorry, my guy's just like a shit shot or something. What the hell's going on here? I'm saying my guys aren't normally that bad of a shot. Okay, nothing seems to be getting siege. That's fine. Yeah, making money is exactly what we need to do right now, as we've got two doors to level up. Haswana and Leifia. Yeah, I don't think my wife and I are going to be having any more kids, unfortunately. Like, six kids would have been preferable, you know. Just more bodies to throw out to war. Okay, the walls are down. Take out that catapult. There we go. Let's do a quick save, Vaz, and we'll get in there and do our siege. It's been a while, and oh my fucking god, what the hell is this? Google, can you... the fuck? So I've just got a comment. I don't know if you know who you are, you know. It's written in a language I've never seen. Wow, that's... Google translated that really well. Cool. So yeah, someone commented in a language I've never seen before, but Google translated beautifully, so... Google is learning. So let's, everyone, just a round of applause for Google in the chat, the comments. In the chat, fucking hell, I haven't streamed in how long, and I'm saying in the chat. I've got to stop watching streamers. That's what it's going to do. You know, you just get so used to hearing it that your brain, when you do your own recordings, is like, yeah, chat. I haven't got a chat, but fuck it, chat. Now, it will take a moment or two to load into the game for the first time, because, again, we haven't deployed these units since coming back to 1.14. Now, one thing I will say is I'm very much looking forward to getting to 1.29 with this mod. So... I'm going to try and get this campaign done. I'm not going to force this campaign to get done quickly, because I just really love this campaign. But at the same time, I am looking forward to getting to the newest version. Although I'm going to have to be... the newest version of this has realistic battles mod module, or whatever it's called. RBM. So I'm going to have to fiddle with RBM and see if I can turn RBM down so much so that it's basically not on. Basically, if I can just turn the AI on and not the actual statistics, I'm going to do that. Because I don't want the battle. I don't want the actual mod on it. I'm not a big fan of it. Like, it is a good mod. Don't get me wrong. It's just not a great mod. But 1 second. Am I fucking... No. Why do I always think these are fucking changed? I blame the sun filters. Come on, guys, let's get in there. It is nice to see my vastly different array of units, all sporting different shields and shit. Yeah, the Saka really have really good archers, so we do need to be careful. And by be careful, I mean we need to charge them and kill them. Yeah, my ability with a sword is apparently very shit, though. So I do need to remember that. Ow! Okay, fine. You know what? Sod you. I'm gonna bring my spear out. See, I'm good with a spear. Apparently not good enough, though. They're going to get away. I think definitely 20 is going to get away. Easy. Yep, 23. Little fuckers actually got away. Now, if I remember correctly, our Yeah, our infantry is somehow still outdoing our archers. Though we did just lose a Conturio and three Optios. Fucking lovely. Well, more than enough Optios, though, to be fair. We lost two Equas. And we lost no Sagittari, though, so that's a win. As long as we don't lose Sagittari, it's really not a problem. But let's just look at Decius Velius Aponius and look at it. Look at him. Absolute fucking mad lad right here. Like, look at him. He's angry. Wait, are they... Are they in the game? Move out of the way, lads. Okay, there we go. We got for. I was gonna say, like, are they like just hiding in there like they used to do, or like they did on the old realms? And by hiding, I mean they fall down and then they decide that being in there is better than wherever else they could have been. So I'm gonna take all of the ones who are fully healed. We're not going to take anybody on low health, so these two. But we can't take the Prax and the Boar, we're just not going to take. Why do we have an extraordinary? I don't think that's in my army. So we'll take not the best troops, but we'll take troops who need to be leveled up. Specifically infantry, obviously. Four, eight. Okay, yeah, fair enough. That is actually, yeah, we took a lot more people than I've... Characters, because you should play, like, one person, like, per click. You don't really realize how many people you're taking sometimes. In the sense of, like, it's very weird. Like, you'd think you'd be much more aware, but, like, to me, I just seem to be a lot less aware of them. Well... Yeah, they put a lot of arrows into me, but that's okay. Because my athletic skill is... Oh, wait, no, my athletic skill is garbage, isn't it? Yeah, so I'm going to probably take a while to catch up, though. They don't seem to be too far ahead of me, actually, so we should be fine. Some beautiful throwing weapon kills, you know? Why are you guys screaming? I mean, like, there's no reason. Like, there's no need, guys. There's no need. Oh, shit, no. He caught me in a bad position there. But I fixed it. There we go. Oh, four left? Shit. No, no, shit, damn, oh, damn it, they got in the way. Wait. There we go, I got another kill. I killed nine. Yeah, boy. I don't want to take any of your... Ooh, no, that's not my troops, is it? Fuck. We need one of cavalry, one of you. We lost no Sagittari. Losing no Sagittari is legitimately the best. Standard of Wrath? Oh, it's not the good one. We'll just loot everything then as usual. A sick castle has taken. And the problem is, I can't just diplomacy it. This is the biggest problem with no diplomacy mod is but then again, I have all the stuff I actually want, so it's not that big of a problem. The Dogoris castle is under siege. Interesting, I did not realize that. Would have that done. It's just 50 I'll have to do. Come on, let's go. I am looking forward to using better time again on this mod. Again, just give it to me. That's right. Always give them to me so I can hand them out to people who deserve them. This one. Gift it to you, Bellator. It's going to be a long trip. And I still have so many wounded people. It also may be, you know what? I could chuck out all of my equipment. Well, not everything. You could check out, you know, say, all of that. Get a few more level ups going, you know? Right, cavalry is done, and now we just need to put ourselves back to... See, look at that. That was worth it. And they took the castle. Yeah, I was a bit late, unfortunately. That's fine, though. That's fine. Because it means there should be... Okay, that's a good amount of troops.
It's been a while.
It has. You think you're better than us. We'll fight to the last drop of blood, love, so... Good fucking luck. Right, so... We are defending, but we need to remember that we just because we're defending does not mean we are immune to bullshit. That was a little bit bigger than I meant to do. There we go. Right, we're going to put you there for now, and we'll put a group forward as well. And my wife, where are you? So someone also did say that I ended up putting my infantry commander. So... Is it, who the fuck is my infantry commander? It's him. Right. There we go. And of course, we have two of these dumbasses.
Horse archers! Charge!
And they have three... Okay. They have 300 horse archers. Okay, infantry, I'm going to need to move you forward just infantry. just a Midge. Archers, gonna move you there. Now the real big problem is I can't do what I would normally or what I want to do. Which is what would be I would be doing in what's it called? The Realm of Thrones playthrough, which is where I just tell my cavalry to charge these dickheads. And they do that, and no, they don't bother charging anyone else until these guys are dead. It has been a while since I've played, so I do need to be careful. So in all fairness, it shouldn't take as long to do a lot of damage, right? Pull back. And we need to pull as way... We need to, like, ebb and flow as they do. So essentially, we can't lose this flank. If we lose this flank, we've fucked it. Worst case scenario, I'll bring my second cavalry over here as well.
Soldiers! Forward!
Yeah, need to be very careful because they do have a lot of arrows. And they also have my cavalry as well. Oh no, that's just normal equus. Oh shit, an hell yeah. Let's not let them shoot at you, Joe. Come on now. You know better. They're gonna combine all of group three together. Yeah, my cavalry are a little bit out of position. The good thing is I'm good at riding any horse, so all I need to do is kill a rider. And I can have his horse. Oh, there's a leader as well.
Crew forward! Forward!
Yeah, this is very much a... Not a such a clear and dry battle, you know? Yeah, their infantry is getting involved.
Soldier, move! Forward! Move!
Yeah, maybe worthwhile pulling back completely on this one. At least just for now, so we can maybe use our archers a little bit. How is he not fucking dead yet? There we go. I am going to die. My horse is going to die before I do, more than likely. I need either a new horse... Or I just need to not let my horse die. Both of those options are surprisingly possible.
Move!
Yeah, when I order my cavalry about right, we are fine. It's just keeping my cavalry engaged correctly is really hard when you don't have the ability to just tell your men to charge. Yep, I had a feeling that was going to happen sometime soon. Alright, there's some horses over here. We'll just take those. Yeah, we're doing really good kills now. Yeah, as soon as their men get into melee, they suck, because all they have is swords. And while melee cavalry are great, they're not great when they're fighting cavalry who are just better than them in every way. Alright, pull cavalry out for now. Pull our cavalry out for now, we should be fine. I've currently lost 18 troops, most of which are cavalry, of course. Do me a favor, dude. Get the fuck away from my men. We still have 180 fucking horse archers. Just, how the fuck are we meant to... Maybe I'm going to need to have 200 cavalry, I guess. Like, just... What am I meant to do to keep, I mean, I could just tell my men to charge and go from there. Yeah, it's... I'm going to end the battle and just see how the stats are looking on the board. Okay, we absolutely dominated them.
I give enough.
We are. I give
enough. Enough.
I give.
You two again.
Wow, we just Jesus fucking Christ! They had so many prisoners. Wait, why? Oh, right, there we go. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I lost a lot of cavalry, and I lost some Sagittarii. We hold a vigil for the Sagittarii lost, as I have no way of replacing them. I will take all of the Saka stuff. Yeah, that battle was very costly. Like, the fighting the Saka is just not going very well for us. We do need a Conturio, the Pillar's Prize, we're fine on. We need one of you. We do not need the other units. They are... irrelevant to us currently. I have not leveled up, though I am very much looking forward to leveling up, as I am plateaued in pretty much everything. I still get experience, but it's just, you know, it's not the same, you know? There's 76 defenders. This shouldn't take long to siege. Yeah, I don't really want to be at war with the Saka anymore, so I'm going to try and get this war over. Giving hands, yeah. Logistician's shit. I've never found a good use for it. Yeah, but we should be able to take this back and give it back away. I always go to that, but I'm meant to go to army. Yeah, you're pretty weak. I definitely think we need peace for a while. Ah, yes, because of no diplomacy, I'm now just getting stupid amounts of stuff. So my influence is going to go through the roof, more than likely. Yeah, I'm still gonna wait for the walls to be destroyed. I'm not risking any losses that don't need to be had, you know. Okay, they got. Oh yes. I want all of them. Wait, let's get rid of like really shit. Sagittarii, you go away. There we go. I want you. I'll take the Optio. Oh. I basically replaced all of my infantry. I replaced basically everything I needed to replace. I'll take those two archers and we'll get rid of... you know, you're the best Sagittari. Oh. Well, we'll just get rid of you and then we'll get rid of our Probus. Makes sense. Do I want more cavalry? Yeah, I'm going to say another 25 cavalry is probably necessary, unfortunately. So we'll start getting up to there as well. We have, lost tier 2 troops. Upgrade you. And we'll leave it like there for now because obviously we're getting very close to our limit. I didn't take any prisoners, but that's... I'm going to go out and let me say probably okay. The retreat. What's this? You Hyperstick Valley. I'm gonna do a quick save as and go see what this is. Because I'm just, you know, interested, you know? Let us see what they have for off to offer us. Okay, so got a cave. Stay there, bud. Hello there, must be one of those lordly types who ride the horses about the land, scrabbling for wealth and power. I wonder what you hope to gain from such things. Power can mean the power to do good, you know. Many people tell themselves that they only want power to do good, but still seek it for their own sake. The only way to know for sure is you do not lust after power is to give it up. There are a number of us in the caves. We dine well on locusts and wild honey. Some of us want new wealth and power, but what we relish now is freedom from the worry that what we hold will be lost, freedom from the fear of our actions offended heaven. Okay, so this is essentially somewhere you can go to just get rid of your character, it seems. Yeah, I'm not ready to give up my clan just yet, thank you. That would be stupid. Right. The owner of the castle? Me, definitely. Yes, I agree. Pretty sure it was... I actually don't know whose it was, but we'll know, because it will, Yeah, it was... See? Let's go see how big Zagreb is in terms of, people. Hopefully it's nice and, takeable. If we could take Zagreb and Belgrade, we'll be essentially forcing them to go north and well away from us. Though they have actually conquered pretty far north, so they're not as weak as they... oh, fucking hell. Did I just walk... I walked straight past a fucking army. That's hilarious because I was not paying attention. So I'm surprised they didn't attack me, to be fair. Oh yeah, how many supporters do we have? 27 supporters. Yeah, we're just making literally too much influence at this point. If only I had prisoners that I could, you know, hire. But the gods do not wish it to be that way. Hello there, guys. But unfortunately, we'll have to do this in the next part. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys did enjoy, please do follow me on YouTube, leave a like, leave a comment, leave a share. But most importantly, guys, stay safe. Have a great day. Join the channel memberships if you're interested, and I'll see you all in the next one. See you guys then.